Bueno, vamos a continuar con Brutal Legend.
Lars! How is she?
Fading. We need to take her to the Killmaster.
The what?
Do not fear him. He chooses that name to scare off intruders.
Oh.
And protect his flock of giant spiders. He is a powerful healer.
Alright, let's take Ophelia to him now.
I tried. Ambushed on the path. Lion White loyalists.
I can handle those guys. Just follow me.
We must hurry.
Pues sí, vámonos por ahí.
If I can't stop you, I can at least stop you from getting killed.
We are on our way to the Killmaster.
Ophelia was in trouble. We're here to help.
We're not going all the way though.
He's afraid of the
guard.
Oh shit!
They've been practicing.
Time for a mosh pit.
I don't understand how you can.
Yeah, a mosh pit would really help.
Wash it up! What do you say?
Did you guys see what Eddie
If only we had a mosh pit going on.
Yep. Moshing time!
Danger ahead!
One of these days, I'm gonna try that mosh pit thing I've been hearing about.
Jerk!
Come on, dude. How come we're not moshing?
Hey, they owe me money.
Nice move, Eddie.
We must keep going. Please stay with us.
Hey! Hey, leave that guy alone!
Uh-oh.
Punished.
We are on our way
to... Demon, I will mess you up if you do that again.
Wait for her to cool down.
Era con la guitarra en esta parte.
Ditch us.
There's only one thing to do.
Likely.
Where'd he go?
Eddie, where'd you go?
You want me to carry her for a while?
Please, let us march.
Whoa, crazy move, Eddie!
Super effective!
Hey, over, not, hey, over here!
Not likely.
You dudes are with me!
Gotcha!
Gotcha!
I agree. I'm with you, Eddie.
Check!
Me cuesta todavía un poquito aprender a manejar esto.
Freaky bondage-loving perverts!
Edwards,
watch
out!
Together.
Let's
no ambush! Enemies, Axeman. Gotta give Clementine a breather.
Edward,
hello?
Eddie!
There's only one thing to do!
Settle up!
Exactly what I would do.
Right behind you.
If you can hear my voice, come here.
I want everybody to fall in behind Edward.
Just like a demon.
Edward, watch out. He doesn't fight fire.
Attack!
I'm warning you.
Our enemies, Axeman.
Bad human.
Typical human behavior.
Oh, jeez! Hit! Is any coil refer to a specific part of your body?
I hope you're not trying to charge.
Danger ahead!
She's too hot. Gotta wait for her to cool down.
That's
enough out of here.
What are you doing here?
Yes. Llegué.
Now, what the hell?
Noble Killmaster, this woman...
Didn't you see the signs? We don't like visitors up here.
But she's dying.
Yeah, so what's her excuse?
I beg of you, heal this woman who wanted only to free her sisters from the grip of General Lionwhite.
Oh, you're fighting Lionwhite. Why didn't you say so? I hate that bastard. Let's see now.
What's happening?
People are pissing me off, for one.
Is she dead?
Not yet, but soon. These are the heaviest strings I got.
Can't your spiders spin new strings? Thicker strings?
My little darling's here? No. The Metal Queen is big enough to spin the kind of strings you need. But we don't go into her lair anymore unless she bites us in half, suck out our innards, and lay her eggs in our eye sockets.
I'm going.
Then you'll both be dead, and what good is that?
I've got to get those strings, Lita.
No, Lars, listen. You have to let her go.
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
What?
I think you'd love to see her gone.
Well, this isn't the first time her adventures...
Okay, I'd rather walk into a spider's nest than get involved in this family's trouble.
Trying to make up for her past.
What? So,
you heard the same rumors I did.
And what of it? That was a long time ago.
Anybody want to come with me to the lair of the Metal Queens?
What a stir!
Anybody? Because that's where I'm headed. Alone. Try to stop me.
We're headed back to Blade Hands for some grub.
You guys, it's so much cooler than Lion White.
I'll get you for that.
Para allá. Su, 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 su. Boom.
Hello. Get your man. We're just keeping this land safe.
Mierda. Ay, no. Chao.
Estrellas fugaces.
Just keeping this land safe.
Mosh pit.
I'm headed into the lair of the giant spider queen. Anybody got a problem with that?
Oh, bueno, hagámosle.
My friend is dying. I'm heading in there now. You sure you don't want to talk me out of it? No? Okay.
My fingers off.
Okay, I would ask nicely for some of your giant bass strings, but you don't strike me as the negotiating type, so out of personal respect, I'll just get right to the ass kicking.
That took way too much time. If I'm gonna get these to the Killmaster in time, I'm gonna have to book!
Well, it ain't pretty. Let's hope it's fast.
Nice. Thick as a baby's arm.
Lars, I can always count on you, can't I?
You know, we could really use guys like you and your men in our band. I mean, army.
I ain't much of a joiner, but I'll do anything if it pisses off Lion White. Drag your wounded up here before they die, and I'll heal them all.
All right, come see us in Bladehenge sometime. Got some new t-shirts coming in. I'll totally hook you up.
Keeping this land safe.
That crazy vine with the devil thorns again. Yeah! Nice Thunderhog, man. You make that badass heel-mobile yourself?
Hey, you about done?
Let me check that out.
So, when are you gonna tell us how you got hurt?
I'm not.
Why?
Because then you wouldn't let me go back and finish the job.
No, that's Lars. I like watching you fight.
Alright. Meet me at the Razorfields if you want to see some more. But please, don't tell Lars, okay?